guy has he might be a missionary. There's a bunch of people with similar shirts on. Could you imagine walking your baby around here? Your children. This used to be such a beautiful place. It's not anymore. Philadelphia. That's why they call it that. Philadelphia. Loaded with filth. I know I'm moving around a lot. I apologize. There's just a lot going on out here. At this location, there's always somebody walking down the street. It's around dusk, and the night is about to begin. People are going to get their dinners. They're going to start their evening. That dude over there has like some really clean shoes on. He looks like he's like straight up. He might not be an addict, I don't know. Do you believe that this is the birthplace of America? This is the destruction that has become. I mean, there are drug users everywhere. Pretty much everybody walking around is either a user. I would say 85% of people walking around are users. And it's like every street you go on. It's really when this guy's passed out, just in the dream world. Like, I would like to take the train into town someday, but like, I don't know, I'm like disgusted by it. There might be bed bugs on the train. There might be lice on the train.